and the trumpets, let it go.
And the trumpets, let it go.
Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And here's a question before we start. Will this be the day when the title issue
is settled?
Up against Bayern Munich. And he might be through here. Able to survive that attacking push. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer between the posts. David Alaba plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back and leading the chance to finish.
Oh my God! Jesus Christ! He just killed a bird with that shot.
Well, I think you could call that an escape.
Oh, I'm trying to do best kick.
Serge Gnabry. Nicely timed tackle. Oh, he's through here. Courageous.
Oh my God.
But he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving
for some reason, my moves are not working. Okay, there we go.
Attacking momentum, but not so. Well, the mere mention of the name of Robert Lewandowski can have the effect of striking fear in opposing defences. Lee, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, if I'm a teammate of this lad, I want to get the ball to him as often as I can because he's a safe pair of hands. Give him the ball, normally something happens. The link-up play between the different departments of the team is second to none.
Beautifully disguised ball, and Coman's through here.
Offside.
Now he'll be irked with himself, ran into an offside position.
I'm just playing with this kid.
And he could give it away.
Okay, let me make him quit real quick. Goal coming right here. Hold up, just wait. Wait until I get the ball.
Kimmy?
Oh, Santi.
Coman.
I told you the goal coming right here.
And Coman's in here.
Bicycle. No, man. Oh my God. It's going to play. I don't want to.
Zane. He continues his run.
Shoot the other way.
Space to cross it. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product.
If I don't score here, I'm gonna quit.
And it's there for him. Not far away.
Oh my goodness.
Catch it like that, you've got a really good technique.
Oh, goalkeeper blunder.
Well, how many players can one person get? I'm about to take Coman off.
Not giving their opponents a moment's peace.
Let me reward you for that.
Alaba failed to hold.
Yes, never mind.
They're on the scent of something positive. Can they forge ahead? And foiled by Boateng. Keen to take it short here. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Joshua Kimmich. Versus Müller. Good defending. Müller. A very good tackle. And a chance for them to nudge in front.
Finally, Jesus. Skip it. I will score at least. Oh, never mind. Wow.
For this evening, it's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and every reason why the fans should be excited on an occasion like this. It's the first game of the campaign. It is Bayern Munich facing Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, what a season it was last year. Nigh on unstoppable.
It's there for him. Tenacious tackling. Wow. Excellent defending there. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient next time. Got to tread more carefully. He plays it short. They've lost it. Lewandowski. Douglas Costa.
Oh my god,
Lee.
Can't stop. That's the Scott. Come on.
Unable to keep possession. Coman must take the lead here.
Penalty.
Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front.
This man has the bogus internet.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And confidently converted.
Sheesh.
And the game back in business. And Bayern have nudged in front. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Gundogan. Joao Cancelo. It is to be a throw-in.
Got him.
David Alaba. And Kimmich. And showing fine vision. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. In position. Can he finish? And the pot in the way.
Oh my god, another one.
He's been admonished by the referee.
What time we get?
Oh.
Let me get
exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off.
And the penalty is converted. I don't
think
anyone really questioned him. It's going their way. 2-0. Alexander Zinchenko. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Rodri. interception, a good one by Boateng. Well, visionary passing, and Coman through here. Will he finish?
Oh, he must quit. He must quit, yeah. Let's go one more goal. He's quitting. 100%. 100%. It hasn't been a 20 minute yet.
João Cancelo.
Thank you. Oh.
Douglas Costa. And the emphasis is on creativity. Gundogan. João Cancelo. It's with Gundogan.
He about to quit. He about to quit in 3, 2, 1, now. He about to quit. I cooked his little ass. Sheesh.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish, too. A lopsided contest. 4-0. He's in behind. Surely. Keeping possession of the ball with authority.
I'm trying to get a free kick. I'm trying to practice on my free kick.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Bayern have had all of the ball. And what that does, it just relaxes the... Oh, in with a chance!
I'll take a free kick.
And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
I want to perfect this free kick. Let's go. Come on now. Oh, he must quit. Bye. On to the next one. I need all season W's.
Capital Paris, we're at the Parc des Princes. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here.
I'll speak it fast. Paris Saint-Germain. I'm gonna make a 20-minute video.
Well, it was a great start last time out. Quick out the blocks, 3 points in the bag, and why not another 3 here today? If their skills match their confidence, then it'll be a certainty.
Gnabry, wonderful chance.
Oh, what a play.
Costa Rica with a brilliant diving save.
Oh, no, that's not a save. Let me see that one again.
Oh, my God. Who is the goalkeeper? Navas?
Keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Oh, I'm going to do it again.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters.
Red card? No way. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel at the back. Idrissa Gueye plays with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And finally the forwards, Neymar plays together with Kylian Mbappe.
Neymar. Ball's gone. And that pass could be troublesome. And Coman's in here. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Straight down the throat of Neuer. Oh, a nice looking pass. And now can he keep calm?
Come on.
And it's there for him. Can they
come on, Europe. Today he's been playing like garbage.
So but the danger
at least 2-0 right there.
A really sumptuous ball.
And of course.
Well, it all counts for Norwich.
My defense. Brazy. Damn.
And Bayern, the recipient
aggressive
of the here. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Oh, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the
come on, man. Put some respect on my name. No way, but quit. Wait, what happened? Well, he quit. I guess I gotta end this video. Everyone quitting left and right.